A figure of 8 bandage is advisable. Take a bandage 2 inch wide and fix it by a couple of turns round the wrist from within outwards. It is then carried across the back of the hand to the base of the little finger, whence it crosses the palm to reach the first web space, and then it is continued over the dorsum to the wrist, thus forming a loop round the hand. The turns are repeated alternately round the wrist and the hand.
Thank you.